What is the best strategy to get more profile views during a job search period? So yeah, the basic aspect of your one second, let me see. I think yeah, Balaji is back. Yes, Nitya. So the basic aspect of getting a job through LinkedIn, the first aspect that I would suggest is spend a lot of time on LinkedIn. Okay. Spend at least an hour a day on LinkedIn, or probably 30 minutes trying to look at all of the different posts, following a lot of people. That's my first step into social media, or something in regards to professional side of LinkedIn. Okay. And the next thing that I would suggest is follow a lot of HRs in your LinkedIn profile. The reason is because probably an experienced person in an organization, a technical person, could not spend the time to help you out in regards to a particular scenario, or probably landing you another job. But what I would suggest is, if you follow a lot of HRs, it is the HR's responsibility to give you an interview opportunity, So that's one of the reasons why I would say, follow HRs so that you get more, job opportunities via LinkedIn. And the next thing that I would say in terms of getting more profile views is to have a kick-ass LinkedIn profile. Like literally every day or every week or every once in 2 weeks, when you post your achievements or you post your learnings. I think you recently finished your GCP exam. I'm not sure whether, you got your GCP cert generated, but once you get it, post something on LinkedIn, post your story on LinkedIn so that, more people get to know that, you have finished GCP, and you have got your certification on Google Cloud Platform. So something like that, but the basics is, you've got to follow a lot of people, and that's when a lot of people start following you. And then you start posting a lot of your achievements, and then people start looking at your achievements, and then you ask for job opportunities by following HRs. And then you get a job opportunity. It's like a step-by-step process, but I'm pretty sure that, you can figure it out with the insights that we have given right now.